And next week, lanes will close down on the Westside Parkway so crews can perform maintenance work on the parkway. The closures will take place starting January 13th in the section between Allen Road and Callaway Drive. The outside eastbound lane will close first at 7 a.m. and then the middle lane will close at 9 a.m. They will both remain closed until after 5:30 p.m., but at least one of the eastbound lanes will stay open.